Hey guys, it's Jared with Atlantis Masonry Conservation in Victoria, British Columbia. I'm just here at a place called Spencer Castle. It's an old 1920s house, stone house. It was built a castle-like structure. Technically, it's still a house. There's some renovations going on here, but it's a historic site. It's a heritage property in Victoria, designated, built out of granite, 1920s. It's not huge or anything, but I'm gonna ask to take a look. Cool pool house down there. Anyways, there are a lot of these